Howdy, I'm Alex, but with a C, the thing after B, and today I'm talking about my first Fidm Club meeting. Fidm Club was really interesting. I could describe it as a lot of stuff that said was gonna happen, but I'm not fully sure. The main girl, like, she was like the leader, like, whoo, the leader. And then the rest were like, give ideas to like, fill the leader, I guess. But in the end, we have like, this whole idea of making like, a stage and like a runway, and we have like donations coming in so that like we can actually make a run thingy, like make a runway basically. I don't know, like it's really hard to explain, but I could basically describe it as we would get donations from people and then we could use the donations, make like a whole outfit basically, and then like put it in the show. So it's kind of like mer. I say it's mer because it's like I say it's mer because it's, like, for fashion, like, if you're gonna go into it, I would, like, I don't know, drape something or, like, add it, like, make an accent or, like, look at this, it's so easy, like, to drape on or just make something out of it. You can just easily just make a dress and be, like, draping, sewing. Like, I got a sewing machine, seen here. And I was like, I walked in the first day that I went, and it was like a month in. And they're like, yeah, so we don't sew, we just know what goes together, basically. So it's like, mar. I had like, expected better, but at the same time, it's what I got. So like, I don't know. It's going so good so far. But that's basically what's happening so far. I don't know. I'll tell you about it this upcoming week, I guess. I'll keep you. This is Alec with a C, thing after B, and day, that is it. I'll get to you next week or this upcoming week about Fidm and about what I've been up to. Have a good day. Please subscribe, leave a like, leave a comment. I don't know. Have a good day. See ya.